but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's protégés sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaberoun Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake, perfect to set up my rifle. If Wallen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it. That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire. I better relocate. This is a good place to use my binoculars. Something I left from his corpse. That barrel looks dangerous.
State allerta.
Open from all sides. A few traps would help.
Cos'è stato?
Better hide these bodies.
Scoppa! qualche parte qui.
È mio! Spingetevi in avanti!
Destroying those trucks. My lines.
State allerta!
L'ho perso di vista! Eccolo! È qui da qualche parte!
Panzer suchen.
Wenn er hier ist, finden.
Bleibt in Deckung.
Wachsam bleiben.
Ich habe ihn nicht hier.
General will be here in a few minutes. I have time to prepare. Looks like the Germans are shifting explosives in those crates. I have to wait out the alert, or take care of it. Through the wreckage to search the corpse. My reward? Two words. Project Zoika. Project Zoika. That's what the intel in Oasis pointed to. Valen's mysterious mission in Africa. I was supposed to find answers, but left with more questions. My orders are to find out what the informant knows. To fill in the blanks. Problem is, He's being held at a POW camp to the north. And the only way through is Halfaya Pass. I'm hitching a ride with the long-range desert group. But the Germans have dug in with flak 88s and a heavy motor pool. We can't afford a massive firefight. I'll have to take out the guns and help the LRDG push through. The pass is heavily fortified, with plenty of narrow spaces and close-quarter surprises. I'll need to watch my six and pack a couple of mines to cover a quick exit. I suppose they don't call it Hellfire Pass for nothing.